Our top 5 favorite selective laser sintering 3D prints of 2021. Over the past year, we presented outstanding projects and showed many fascinating applications that were brought to life with this powder bed technology. In this video, we want to look back and crown our top 5 SLS 3D parts of 2021. So let's dive in. Number 5. Mountain bike parts. Our service technician Dario customized and 3D printed several components for his mountain bike. The parts include an action cam mount, a robust PA12 nylon guide to keep the bike chain in place while driving, as well as soft TPE handle grips. These ergonomic pieces are not only nice to look at, but are shaped to better absorb the vibrations while driving. Great assets for on and off the road. Coming in at rank 4, a so-called chain divider. This is a replica of an actual archaeological find, dating back to 400 BC, that was probably used as a decoration on horses. In combination with augmented reality, the SLS chain is now used to teach school children about the work of modern archaeology. Printed in one shot, the chain is very detailed yet robust at the same time, making it well suited for the classroom. In the third place, we have a 3D printed wrist orthosis. This illustrative piece was created by German designer Stefan Henrich and consists of a textile-like structure demonstrating the translation of a knitted fabric to 3D printing. Sintered mostly with flexible TPE material, the orthosis is intended to be worn after a wrist overload or injury. Not only does it look mesmerizing, but also feels great to wear. Our rank 2 is another piece for your wrist, a wearable third hand. This helping hand was designed by our 3D operator Thomas to assist him in his daily tasks in the workshop, especially useful during a pandemic where you may only have your own two hands available at a time. Ingeniously, the part combines multiple materials, with a robust PA12 wrist brace, several tool attachments, and an adjustable wristband sintered with soft TPE. Overall, just a stunning functional design. And finally, our number one pick for SLS application of the year. A fully printed TPE shoe by, once again, Stefan Henrich. This extraordinary piece was already visible in several of our videos and exhibited prominently on the Sintratec Formnex booth, where it caught the attention of many visitors. No surprise there, as this creature-like footwear is simply an eye-catcher, and also quite comfortable to wear. Keep an eye on our social media channels, as we will feature this piece in great detail in an upcoming video. This concludes the list of our top 5 SLS 3D prints of 2021. What was your favorite 3D part of the past year? What inspired you the most? Let us know in the comments. We for one can't wait to see what great 3D printing applications the next year will bring. And in case you want to have your idea printed with our technology, we have a print service available for just that. Simply visit sintratec.com/printservice for more information. Until then, stay healthy and thanks for watching.